Oh my god!
Yeah, we're back in the old ruins, going through the old Tristram gate. There we go.
Okay, just ooh,
think we made it. Why is the wizard in the front? I'm bad at this.
Yeah, why am I in the back?
MLG Pro D&D.
It's a tank wizard.
This way!
Ah, fuck you, debris! I'm,
hey, what the fuck? I'm trying to... Okay, there we go. Wait, I want to steal 10 gold
from that
guy.
Which way are we trying to go? Don't give a fuck about gold.
I do. Because it makes us all glow.
What? Gold doesn't glow.
Hey, oh! Yeah. Shit, witches!
It's offensive to our geology. Possessed Albert.
Yeah, let's go kill some witches!
So much talking.
Let's go kill the gold guy!
Some witches! Knock this shit over! Where them witches at? Ah, witches!
See that there? That's a parabola. Only a witch can pull that off.
God damn it. John Chan jokes. Oh shit! Run!
Not even jokes, just references.
Oh! We all died?
Nope.
So
nope,
else.
I'm alive.
Wow.
It's a good thing we're not playing hardcore mode, right?
Right?
Ah!
Run! Get out of the blue!
No! Shit. I couldn't get...
killing us? There are explosions?
Yeah, I couldn't get out of the blue because there was a rock there. I thought that was an opening, but then I just found out there was a rock.
Oh wait, checkpoint.
Yeah, resurrect at corpse or a checkpoint.
Holy shit.
We could have resurrected before we die, whatever.
Wow, we all died.
Yeah, we'll be a little more careful.
We already fucked up. Absolutely. If we were playing hardcore mode, we'd be already dead.
Thank God.
Well, witches!
We gotta remember that we're playing on hard.
I do remember.
It's dangerous.
It was that thing that killed me because I didn't have time to press L1.
I'm just gonna hang out by our NPC that doesn't help.
Witches!
She's having fun not helping in this fight, by the way. Is it because she follows me?
Oh, I got frozen.
Oh, she's following me.
God, don't pay attention.
Oh, sorry, guys. The NPC's following me and only attacks if I'm standing close enough.
Oh, shit!
Roll! Action movie time! You dying there?
Might want to press L1 there, Lewis.
Yeah.
Oh, it is L1. I was hitting
R1. Yeah, it's on your hotbar.
Yeah, he went down and some greedy person picked up everything at once.
Gloves! I can't pick up the gloves.
Some bachelor bomb or something.
So, equip. There we go.
Oh my god!
Oh wow! So when you pick up an item, hit up. And then you can pick. You can choose. It gives you prompts to either equip it or drop it.
I don't want it.
So you can, when you pick up an item, you can look at the stats to see if it's better or worse, and then you can either drop it or equip it based on that.
Oh my god, sir! Oh wow!
How cool is that, right? We could never pause this game. Just drop the ones that suck.
Drop it.
We're gonna try it.
Drop it.
This is cool, right?
Oh shit!
Dagger club.
Wow.
Equip.
That's a great system.
Oh whoops! Except if you hit down when you're doing that. It pulls up the map. So.
Yeah, you just had to press it
up. Yeah, I finally
again.
Got a real. Oh my god, look at me holding a dagger.
Hey, look, I can equip a short bow for more damage.
I look like a really angry wife.
Look at all this extra damage I'm gonna do with not my bow.
Oh, wait, I have a square ability.
I'm gonna grab with the bow so I can spell cast.
We all have square abilities now.
Oh, we do? Shit.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh my god!
Huh! What is it?
What is it? Oh shit, blind all nearby enemies for 3 seconds.
Oh, nice. That'd have been nice.
Does that really work when there's zombies?
We might have just gotten it though.
Yeah, well,
zombies still need eyes.
Oh my god!
I wanna look at mine.
Oh. Yeah, with
blast
enemies.
Blast nearby enemies and freeze them in place.
Oh Jesus!
Fuck you guys!
God damn it!
So I got a frozen Nova.
Seriously, cow drops.
Place a trap that slows enemies.
Okay.
You have a lot
that
of
seems
slow.
A little
great!
Complicated to use.
It seems redundant after his.
What the fuck? Wow!
So, someone went in the door! Jackass! They see me rolling, because that's my only ability. I froze them and then I slowed them. They cannot defeat me.
No, I slowed them.
No, I did an Ice Nova. I did an Ice Nova and then I just froze them, then I did the slow on top of it. We have an overkill amount of crowd control we're using at once. And I'm still using a bow for no reason.
Yeah, why do you have a bow equipped?
Because I picked it up. That's awesome that you can just hit up.
Oh shit, the mask grave's
I love open? That you can cycle through your items without actually opening your.
Oh, thanks.
You God
fucking
damn it.
Idiot! at least the load times are good, because holy shit. Oh, there we go. I keep trying to aim with right stick, which is not very effective.
Is that it?
Well,
I don't know, I'll get them for you guys.
I'm glad we visited this mass grave. Let's bury none of these people.
Didn't we just bury them all? Just kick it over.
How do you make a giant hole
and how do you have a fucking mass grave hole and people are being hung?
Yeah, that's what I'm about to ask.
People,
how do you
people lynch, are hanging from
how
the tree?
People underneath a giant pit?
Like, why would you put them in the grave? Too lazy to cut a fucking rope?
It's a sign.
Like a warning sign? Don't fall in?
Yeah. Don't fall in a hole, you might end up lynched.
Excuse me?
This
Nova has one hell of a fucking cooldown.
Yeah, they're like I said, the wizard and the other guy are kind of overpowered.
Oh, I was saying like it has a hell of a cooldown.
I see
how long it is.
Sorry.
It takes a while for there's not even a reason to open the map because we already have one all the time.
Oh jeez, I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry. You've never been sorry.
That's true. Barrels!
I'm having fun.
I am having fun.
I think I'm already having.
Oh! You try to kill me.
Jesus.
Yes.
I need to get rid of this bow because I keep thinking I'm Will. I just tried to run away from that when I was on the other side of the room already.
You can't roll through barrels.
Your Dark Souls references coming up. Yeah. Your Dark Souls reflexes.
Aren't helping
me. The first thing I do. They fuck with you with that, though. You go in Demon Souls and Dark Souls, you can roll through every goddamn barrel you ever found and just like whatever. And in Dark Souls 2, they're like, now this one's full of acid!
Yeah.
This one's full of fire! I'm like, what? No, well,
that's
stop!
What, that's what happened. Stop!
They're intentionally just fucking with everyone's like go to reflexes.
Is that what those are?
I don't know.
Oh
my god, so many enemies. Oh my god, that guy! No, I'm not into that
shit. I got
him!
That guy explodes.
Freeze, bitch!
I know he does, that's why I'm not into it. Oh!
Ooh, bitch, get out the way! Get out the way! God damn it.
No!
I'm actually getting into deep shit.
Fucking.
Guys.
Where am I?
Try not to get in there too much. Gotta remember we're playing on hard. A group this bad can really fuck you up. Slow all of them down.
Yep.
This is really hard.
I'll go on the other side. Maybe we can split them up. This is fun. This is more fun than I ever had playing the PC version.
Yeah. Ah, snakes in the dungeon.
Oh no, my laser has limited range. I'm learning things and I don't like it. Learning sucks. Freeze, bitch. Oh.
Record massacre.
Oh, it's a killing spree record?
I'm just breaking bookcases.
You're addicted to knowledge. Academia must die! Freeze them all! That's fun to do.
Oh my god, that one fell on the ground.
It just fucking falls over when you freeze them. Oh shit, gravity!
It's just like I give up on life.
I feel like they should be flapping a lot more to stay aloft.
Yeah, they should be fapping a lot, right? Fap.
They're not exactly gliding around. I thought I was Will again. We look too similar, both have black hair and, like, fucking bows.
Yeah.
I need to pick up anything else to swap this out for.
Just pick up a dagger or something.
Yeah. Do you see one?
Yeah, we've, like, passed three of them.
Oh, well, someone else must have got it. We got them all!
I've been dropping them.
Lazy bitch! I'm just not observant.
I feel like I'm not doing anything.
It's really weird when you can't see like the health bar or any of these things.
Yeah, let's change that.
Oh my god.
Let's change.
I can't tell how much damage I'm doing.
Display.
Monster health bars.
Yes, there we go.
Okay.
There we go. Damage numbers, just for fun.
Display player health bars as well.
No, do we need that? They're all on the screen already.
I can't.
All right.
Because it's in the far corner.
There we go.
Where am I?
I guess this will be... This will make it simultaneously easier and harder to follow everything.
Yeah, but ours are green, so that's...
Now we have way better information, but it's also way more shits on the screen.
Yeah.
You can't get me, I'm rolling, bitch!
I'm dead.
Freeze!
Press...
They're angry!
I'm back, bitches!
Did you come back to life?
Yeah.
How'd that happen?
Because I said respawn next to ally.
Yeah, you can automatically respawn.
Oh. Is there like a time limit or anything?
Yeah, there's 3 seconds.
Okay.
Which means that if you're in the middle of a giant boss, that 3 seconds is going to be really important.
Is that the amount of time? It's probably based
on... Oh my god!
It's probably based on the amount of time it takes to respawn in town and like hop into a town portal.
Probably.
Stop shooting the fucking wall,
you
retard.
I used a frozen elbow on one bat. God damn it. Oh my god, he did 61 damage to me. Fuck that fat man.
Hey,
not,
come here.
Not literally.
Come here. Stop.
Fuck you, fat man, you're slow now. I'm just gonna keep doing this until he's dead.
Ow.
Holy shit.
I just exploded.
That guy
exploded for 81. Jesus Christ.
Hit him for like 120.
Did it?
Yeah, it destroyed Will.
Oh yeah,
Will got
huge.
Fucking destroyed. Hey, Javelin.
So the orbs that are dropped, I think, are a party-friendly thing.
I got a javelin now. I don't know how to use it, though. I think I'm just going to hold it so I don't...
Healing well. We don't need to...
Well, someone healed.
I needed it.
Enjoy it.
And quick, break the wall!
Oh my god! Oh,
that's the way to do that!
Apparently breaking walls didn't actually hurt...
I think yeah, they might not hurt players. Because, yeah, Lewis looked pretty okay with the part where the cathedral fell on him.
Yeah.
Very true.
He looks really good after having a whole piece of wall fall on him. Oh my god.
It's really fun freezing people.
Fatty!
I like this ability. Fatty, slow down! No one stand near him when he dies.
Yeah.
Run, barbarian! Run! Oh, get out! Get out! Get out!
It even shows a shockwave.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it gives you a range to run out of. This is really well designed.
Yeah, it is.
For a console, right?
For a console dungeon crawler? Yes.
This might be the best designed dungeon crawler I've played on console.
It's almost like it's made by a company that knows how to make games. I'm still not used to that anymore.
Well, the initial intention of Diablo III was to make it for console?
Yeah. So they wanted to make all of their new games for console, aside from, like, StarCraft.
There you go.
Which they knew was impossible.
Everyone wants that console market. Unless they're Minecraft. Actually, now that they did it too.
Yeah, well, I was going to say, they also went to console.
Disregard the sentence, it didn't make words sense.
Didn't make words, huh?
Oh my god, we ripped the skin off of him!
Oh, that chain was not where I thought it was. I dropped something downstairs. I'm like, oh, well, there's nothing there. That was fun. When am I going to get a real fucking staff, though?
Or real...
Any life. Equipment that relates to my class. I know what to do here! Fuck you guys!
Oh my god!
I love it! I love being a wizard. I've never played it before. All I've ever done was the monk, and then, like, I played the Demon Hunter for, like, 5 minutes on the PS3 version.
This is ridiculous!
Naturally, I bought this game on PS3 and then never played it.
You did?
Yeah. You know I own it because you saw it.
Oh yeah, that's right. I saw you playing it.
Lasers.
It's actually really convenient now that I think about it that we have two ranged and two close.
That was kind of the plan, I think.
Oh, was it?
No,
it was not at all. We were just kind of like bullshitting.
Well, that was the plan in my head. that's what I thought would happen.
Oh, yeah. Plus,
yay, magic find. We better do things.
Oh, yeah.
Better hurry up and establish stuff.
So, you know what sucks about this is display our awesome names that we chose for our characters.
Oh, yeah, they're not on the screen.
Yeah, what is up with that?
I just realized that. So no one knows that I'm Duke Duker.
Oh. Or that my monk lady is tits.
is that really not a feature? You can't display names?
I think you can, I just don't think we've done it. Oh, no! What the fuck?
God damn it!
God damn. That's panic.
Run!
Fuck, I gotta leave.
Enjoy your name, Zero Poop.
Oh shit.
There we go. Now it's even more true that we should have just named our characters after ourselves.
Yep.
It'd make this way easier to follow. Fat Princess is so great, though.
We just put a head in each
looks
corner.
Like, she looks like a more buff version of Fat Princess. Like the actual character.
Yeah, that's why I named it Fat Princess.
That was a good name.
Ah, Fatty!
I'll get that fatty with my fatty.
Now he's frozy. That was bad.
Yeah. So I stunned him with my good looks.
Fat Princess leveled up independently of us.
No, we all leveled up.
Never mind. We all
fuck!
You just leveled up slightly different timing. Lewis.
What?
Wait, no, Will. That's Will that's pulling ahead. Look at Will's experience.
Well, yeah, because he has that awesome weapon.
Dictor knowledge.
Well, Lewis is also pulling ahead.
Yeah, I have.
He also has plus one experience.
Yeah,
last place healing is Andrew because he died.
If you're too far away from the enemies getting killed, I remember this playing with my brother, you will not get the experience.
That's a little dirty for us ranged people.
Well, it's way less relevant on console, though.
Yeah.
When you're sharing a screen.
Yeah.
If you're off screen, you don't get experience, basically, is usually how it goes. Although the size of a screen is way less static now because it keeps zooming in and out for us. But it's not super relevant
at all.
If
you're visible within range of the other characters, you normally get the same thing.
Yeah.
How do you just target it? Like, I automatically target one, and when that monster dies,
While you're aiming at something, you just press, not R3, I'm sorry.
You just move your left stick.
Yeah.
While you're holding down shoot, you can just sit here and change
shit,
damage.
Oh
shit, we're terrible at this. navigation. We're supposed to go up or down. We could have chose, but we decided to go back home.
Oh shit.
We're like, let's give up on this adventure. It fucking sucks.
I was just following the group blindly.
Me too.
I assumed, hey, we're killing shit. We must be accomplishing something.
Are we gonna go, should we go up over there, Monk?
Are we going to go up here?
That's
down. Why? We've already been up there.
Oh, have we?
That's the first
look
thing.
Look at the map in the bottom.
No.
It's really zoomed in.
That's just a circle.
Everything, like, from this point of view, everything looks discovered.
You can zoom. You can adjust that, but I don't remember.
Oh, Duke Duke, we're stuck.
Sorry, Duke.
Duke is stuck.
You'll zoom.
No. Where's he going?
Oh, he zoomed to you.
Back to you. What the fuck?
My character, without me pressing anything, ran away from you guys.
Here, this way. This way.
He ran to the top right when I wasn't pressing anything for some reason, and then you all teleported to me.
Shit.
What is this nonsense?
Sorry, I had to put pants on.
Is that the same chandelier again? Come back. I got him. Quick before he explodes.
Who wants a hand axe?
Quick before he runs into the
snakes. Here, I'll bring
it over to the back. And then they all died. It was bloody and deadly, and there was a plane outside.
No one can hear that plane. Except for anybody listening.
Oh, these are terrible. Drop. What's this? Solid club?
Oh, yeah. Clothes. That's I shit. Love clothes.
Oh.
I just dropped all that shit, so...
I just dropped all that shit!
I just... Yeah, I buckler.
Might it's well, all fucking useless.
Might as well get defense. Oh, hey! Dagger's worse, though.
No, this is useless to me. We've been down here. We gotta go up.
This is a great loot system. The way you can...
This game is really optimized for fucking console.
Really well.
So we should basically never pause the game. Except for when we change settings that we did so far.
Yeah,
we get new abilities and shit.
Oh yeah, we do have to check our new abilities that way.
Sometimes.
As far as I know.
The only shitty thing is, the health ability is gonna be really hard to adjust to, because, it's hard to find mana and health potions.
Yeah, but...
So we're gonna have to go buy them.
Just don't get hit.
That's
easy to do in Diablo games, right?
Yeah.
They're not a clusterfuck of spamming health potions to not die to the onslaught of damage that's happening to you at every given second.
So much gold!
That's why you got life leech items.
I guess we don't have to worry about fucking buying anything. Ever.
This way!
I'm trying!
This way!
Down we go!
My name is Fat Princess, I'm obviously slow.
Zero poop! What the fuck?
Yeah, catch the fuck up! Dumbass poop.
Just breaking barrels, they couldn't-
Story!
Time to rescue Decker Kane!
Dark in here! I can't see! Oh, Jesus Christ!
Die Hard 4.
Those things are running really
17.
Weird.
I'm too old for this shit! Hey, look at that shit!
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Look at this guy. This guy's like, I'm too good to even walk.
Yeah. Or move in any other way.
Yeah.
I can fly, but I'm not crossing.
So, if he's flying, is that just like him breathing? Does he breathe really heavily? He's just like...
No, don't you see that? Don't you see that green shit coming out? He's farting.
Holy shit!
Oh my god, they're hitting him.
He's a necromancer.
There's no way that Decker could take a sword hit.
He's a necromancer that summons by river dancing.
Get out of here!
I know how to solve this problem! Aha! I love doing that. you're doing bad right now, princess.
No, I'm not.
Health was getting low.
Yeah, but it's okay. Cause I got stunned!
Oh, there's a gold guy. Kill the gold guy.
I like being the guy in the back.
Oh, his name's only Henry.
I don't really get it.
Ah, Jesus Christ, he hurts a lot.
Oh, he's too far away. There you go.
Only way I get hit is if something's gone terribly wrong.
Or you just run into shit?
Yeah, or I just run out.
But ice?
I'm trying to run, like, in front of the group when the fight first starts to drop down my slowing traps.
This looks like an exhausting way to cast spells, by the way. Look at me. See this animation I'm doing? This. What the fuck? I teleported!
Look at that.
Can you fall off cliffs?
No, you can't. There's not really physics in these.
Oh. Okay. I guess Decker just showed us
look
some
how
way
tiring
up.
My casting animation looks, especially yay, with all the equipment
to
I have
town.
On me.
Oh, wait.
Do we swing this big, heavy ass player around.
I wanted to see. I didn't know if we even needed to go to town.
Yeah, we do.
Where's my cleric sacred chain?
Because we have to go talk to him, and he's like, there's an angel down there, save it! He's like, alright, Decker, shit.
It's been like 8 months since I've played this, so. Probably longer than that. It's been probably a year.
My name's Leah, and I wish I had a mom. All I got is Decker.
Yo, dog, I heard you like lore, so I put lore in your lore.
Oh, that guy looks pretty healthy.
Is that the skeleton king? I don't know.
I don't think so.
Did we skip, or did it just end?
It ended.
Oh, okay.
It was just telling you, like, hey, by the way, skeleton king is skeleton.
Surprise!